pumunta kami ni Rolf sa City Hardware kasi nagkulang ng tiles para sa ating terrace at sa mga beam. Nagkulang siya kasi magpapalagay din kami sa wall. 31 pieces pa yung kailangan natin. Then kahapon, pumunta sila Rolf. Wala na daw stock, so pakausapin natin yung customer service and magpapareserve tayo. So ito guys, pupunta na kami.
Ay ma'am, pwede kami mag-inquire ma'am kasi naubusan yung stocks ba na gusto sana namin bilhin kasi nakabili na kami dito. Ito ma'am, ito na stock ko. Hindi, kahapon kasi ma'am, naubusan na doon ng stocks. Pwede sana ma'am ba mag-order kami, kala na next week or next month magdating.
Giniado ba? Ano na pinakaalam?
Wala pa ma'am. Hindi po, salamat ma'am.
Bagayin mo lang yung ano pa, yung code ng tayo niyo.
Ako
magtawag lang. Kaya na guys, nakausap na ni Rolf yung customer service. So ngayon pupunta muna tayo ng Southeast Mall. Yung pinakauna-unang mall dito sa Cotabato City. Pero tayo dun guys kasi bibili kami ng ano. Ano yung tawag doon, Brian? Hindi ko alam kung anong pangalan nun. Pero tali yun siya guys para sa mga ano, yung niluluto ko. Magpapark lang kami ni Rolf guys. Then lalakarin na lang namin, tatawirin namin. Di ba malapit lang?
Yung mga
higaan,
try mga idol
ko. Ganda guys, oh. May brown pa doon, oh.
Pwede pumasok?
So, oo naman, baitaan nito.
Tingin tayo.
Ah,
ito yung bed ko, God. Mas gusto ko yung gray or... gray or black. Wow, ang ganda, oh. Pwede tayo cash na dyan. Ganda guys, oh. Ganito yung bed namin ni Rolf. Pero gusto ko yung mas mataas-taas pa siya konti. Ito, maganda rin to. Oh, pero ganito yung magkas siya sa bahay. L-shape siya sa sala. Ito, maganda din. Pwede naman siguro papalitan ng kulay, Gart, no? Ito yung sentro sa amin. Maraming pabenta dito. Soon guys, pupunta kami dito ni Rolf. Bibili kami ng kung. Ganito yung gusto ko guys, oh. Cute naman. Ganda no. Ganito sana kaliit no. Kasi kasyang-kasya lang talaga siya sa sala natin. Yan guys, marami silang pabenta dito ng mga ano. Table. Ito guys, oh, bet ko ito pang mukbang guys, oh. Guys, marami silang pabenta dito. Ayan, tingin-tingin lang muna kami ni Rolf kasi hindi pa naman kami bibili. Ayoko yung ganyan. Parang hindi kasi siya kasya sa kitchen or sa dining. Ito bet ko. Kasi mataas siya tapos kahoy siya ba, maganda siya tingnan. Ayan guys, kapag magmukbang. Maganda yung table nila. Cute no? Ito, maganda kasi yung kulay niya. Tingin-tingin lang muna tayo, guys. Ang ganda yung mga upuan nila, Gart, oh. Ganito yung gusto ko upuan, Gart. Ha? Tingin tayo. Ito yung bed ko, oh. Para sa kwarto. Yan, kita na yung taba.
Giniagawa mo!
Ay, natakot talaga ako dito magsakay, guys. Mga ganito. Yung white guard.
Pero nipis mo na. Ayun, baga.
Parehas lang sila. Pero tayo ng ganit, say. Ito, oh, white talaga siya, guard. Yan na lang kasi dubli-dublihin din man siya pagtali. So, magkapal din siya. Yan na. Ito na yung bibili namin, guys. Punta sa counter. Pakain tayo.
Order yung at bangong.
Naka-order na tayo, guys. Hanap tayo ng upuan. Dito ay lagay. Yan. Yan, guys. Meron tayong halo-halo.
Asa ka na ako, tinidor?
What?
Walay ko tsara gapin. Sana all, kumakain na.
Tsara ka na, guard? Nakakain na daw siya sa wakas. Kain na tayo, guys, dahil wala pa yung ating laureate. Dito na yung food natin, guys. Sa'yo, guard. Kaina na. Parang kulang pa kay Rolf, guys. Wala na, guys. Meron pa sa'yo, guard? Labas na tayo, guys. Ano, guard? Bili tayo ng carne, guys. Tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous, but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me, but they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things, and they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? In these times it feels like nobody's right, yeah. So I'ma figure out what else we succeed, and then invest all of my time into that and proceed. I need whatever the hell could make me happy, and I don't think you have a clue what could that be. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous, but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They
could be special if I get rid of the devils. They think that I am a rebel, I think they want me to settle. There's nobody on my level, they think that work is too stressful. I think that work is essential, the grind is all in your mental. And I don't think you understand what I'll go through just to be in control of my life soon. All the negativity, man, I'm immune. I don't really need a mask with all I've been through. I've been making changes for the ages. 5-10 year plans are contagious. I attack that shit, I'm tenacious. And if you ain't, get the fuck out of my way then. Got one life, I won't regret it. I will fight until I get it. I'll look back one day from heaven and say, damn, I learned some lessons. And say, damn, I have no questions. I had fun in every second, and the journey was a blessing, yeah. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous,
but I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing.
They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous,
but I don't.
Rana, 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 Rana,
salamat sa lahat ng nanonood. Abangan nyo yung mga next video namin, guys. Then salamat sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa Roth Anka. Please subscribe and share. Then click the notification bell para ma-notify ka sa mga bago naming videos. Bye!